villages and houses, so the family of the Myanmar fled away to another village. When they are living in another village, the military came again and burned all the houses and killed some children and some men also. They shoot the gun and some military shot the people. So we Rohingya did not stay there. We have to fled away to Myanmar, to Bangladesh. So along the route, when we cross the Naaf River, the military shoot the gun to the people who are crossing the Naaf River. In this boat, 13 people were what is called hurt by the military, and they died.
13 people dead.
13 people together. In these 13 people, my real uncle was dead also. He is the Maulvi. His name is Maulvi Fayazul Islam.
Can you speak what is the reason to this circumstance?
The reason is we can't stay in Myanmar because of the military burn off all our houses and kill the people.
Why the reason behind this?
The reason is they don't want to stay Rohingya in Myanmar. They want to remove the Rohingya people from the Myanmar country.
What is your profession in the Myanmar?
I am a teacher. I'm a schoolmaster.
Is this middle class school or primary?
High school.
Yeah. What is your subject in the teaching profession?
My professional subject is English.
English.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
And so what are you seeing when you across the border, and how many time you have to expand?
I have to stay 13 days along the route.
Around the route.
So also along the route, we saw that so many children, so many people, so many men, women killed by the military together with the Buddhist. The Buddhists in front of the military. The military stay behind the Buddhists in front of them.
Specifically, they kill the Muslims or altogether the Rohingyas all over?
Only the Muslim Rohingya.
Only the
Muslims.
Hindus?
No. Hindu, yes, also. Hindu are not available. Somewhere Hindus are available. The military and Hindu met a group together to what is called kill the Muslim, to burn up the houses. The place where is no Hindu, the military joined with the Rakhine, Buddhist people. The Buddhist people and military joined together, and they what is called violence to the Rohingya families.
As far as you know, once upon a time you have a right to vote, and your grandfather or your father were the citizen of Myanmar.
Yeah.
And why they banned you? What was the reason?
The reason is we have no any what is called human rights in Myanmar. Still, the Myanmar government do not recognize us as a national citizenship of Myanmar. So this is the main reason. They don't want to recognize Myanmar nationality to us.
Do you know, a few days ago, Aung San Suu Kyi told that there was no killing over Myanmar?
It is lying. It is lying.
She is lying.
It is not acceptable. It is not reliable answer. Actually, you can see the what is called the wall, what is called
satellite.
You can see the real fact. Okay. If they have no any fault, why they don't agree to enter the international fact-finding group?
Right.
As far I know, once upon a time you are moved together for Shushi's father.
Yeah.
And also you are moved together for Shushi. Yeah. So now what the reason of Shushi? Why he against you?
He against to us because the Rakhine Buddhist community doesn't want to live together with them.
Mm-hmm.
They want only Buddhists, they don't want to live together with Rohingya Muslim in there.
Their basic intention is to create a Buddhist country.
Yeah, Buddhist country.
Their main intention.
Their main intention.
Okay, it's a problem.
Okay, thank you.